Hey everybody, it's the 20th of November, the day after the acquittal on Kyle Rittenhouse. I just thought I'd do a quick video. I'm moving stuff around, I'm moving my trees, I'm doing all kinds of stuff, trying to get my vehicles in order and get a garden in. I think I already told you I got these cabbages and cauliflower in. They're doing okay. Keeping control of the moles for right now. I'm still getting a few blackberries. Not very many, but I'm still getting some. Over here, more coming in. If it doesn't freeze, I'll have more. Hope you can hear this. The wind is pretty heavy right now. But I just want to say, keep preparing. I really wanted to tell you, one of the best videos I've seen in a while. I mean, this guy puts everything very concise and to the point and gives historical references of how anything can happen at any time, and that is Poplar Preparedness. He put out a video today, and I think it's a very, very good video to understand what can happen, what has happened, and why people prepare right now, especially right now. Anyway, go check it out. It's Poplar, P-O-P-L-A-R, Preparedness. I think he's out of Pennsylvania. But anyway, I just thought it was a great video. And it was put out today, the 20th of November. I think it was the last video he's put out. So just check it out and listen to it carefully. He does a great job. All right, y'all, keep prepping. Take care. Keep your head on a swivel now, even more so than before. Make sure you know who's coming up behind you and all that good stuff. Because it could get crazy. I'm not going to say it will, but if you live in a big city up north, or even in the south, or the west, it could get crazy. So y'all take care. Keep prepping. I'll talk to you later.